As more Americans flock to SUVs, the number of automakers still competing in traditional sedan segments has shrunk. But Toyota still sees a market of buyers for full-size sedans and thus is rolling out a fifth-generation Avalon. Because it rides on the same TNGA platform as the 2018 Camry, the redesigned 2019 Avalon also benefits from many of the Camry's advances in powertrain and platform engineering. But perhaps what will make the most buzz in the post-CES climate is Toyota's decision to offer Apple CarPlay. Toyota had been in a legal snarl with Apple and Google about their refusal to fully disclose the workings and security protocols of their back-end programming, so Toyota had been using its own proprietary Entune software, with mixed results. Toyota executives had customer privacy concerns, such as third-party apps tracing vehicle location, and what Apple, Google, and third parties were going to do with that information. We were worried they would want vehicle information, access to the ECU. That was a hard line for us, said Avalon chief engineer Randy Stevens. By offering Avalon with CarPlay, it appears Toyota has smoothed things over with Apple. As for Google, Android devices, however, Toyota's press release says the Avalon will integrate smartwatches with Alexa-enabled voice connectivity, which works with either Apple or Android devices. But the automaker won't offer Android Auto with the Avalon's 9.0-inch infotainment screen, which can be pinched and flicked like a smartphone.